You told me it wasn't possible yet. But it's happened. Human female is carrying a visitor baby. The existence of this baby puts our entire species at risk. The hybrid can be born with human emotions. Love. The fifth column could breed an entire generation of hybrids to fight against us. It is a mongrel. A threat to our survival. Therefore, we must accelerate all initiatives of our live aboard program. I want your ships to commence extraction procedures on your human residents immediately. Once you recover the mother and the father, bring them to Joshua. Dissect them. Find out how this pregnancy came to be and how we can stop it from happening again.
And the baby?
Destroy it. We've come too far to let it interfere with our plans.
We've accelerated our plans for the residents on the live aboard program, as you requested.
How long until we can realize our goals?
Our physicians are experimenting on the humans as we speak. They're moving as quickly as possible.
Here we go. Please be sure
to wear this. Sure, I'll keep it on.
The two guards I dispatched to retrieve the hybrid's parents were killed.
Release a soldier.
No soldier has ever touched foot on Earth. If the humans were to become aware of the level of destruction they are capable of...
They won't. You'll follow him every step of the way and clean up his mess.